time his career.
Uh-oh.
You've made it this far. The Royal Rumble is this Sunday. But with Triple H as the guest referee here tonight, will you do something that you regret?
Will I do something I regret? The stipulation is, Kevin Kelly, that I can't whip Triple H's ass unless he physically provokes me. But there ain't no stipulation that says I can't whip your ass right now. Do you understand what I mean? Say yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What an ovation, King, for the Texas Rattlesnake!
And the opponents, first reaching his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 250 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Close to that physical confrontation on Raw Monday.
I know, I was there.
He
Triple H.
Oh, here comes the dead man.
Trying desperately to make a tag to get to his feet. Oh. And he does. Here comes Austin.
Oh, the Undertaker tag Rock.
Undertaker picking Austin that time. The Rattlesnake again avoiding Rock as the Rattlesnake unloads on Kurt Angle.
Wow, what a shot by Stone Cold.
A fast-paced matchup.
Kurt in a lot of trouble now.
Five of these men will be in the Rumble match. The two others, Triple H and Angle, in the title match. Sunday on pay-per-view.
And look at Austin go. And now Triple H is out of that mess. You got to put a stop to it.
Yes. That's the thing it is. Finally putting a stop to this. And
he's just doing his job, Michael.
Well, Austin can't touch Triple H if he does.
Wait a minute. Angle shot Triple H in Austin.
What the heck?
Oh, wait a minute. Triple H.
Wait a minute.
What's the pedigree? Pedigree. And look at Austin King. Austin has listened to hit Triple H. He's found game. That's it. Because Triple H physically ran into Austin. There was physical contact. Oh,
what a kick by Rikishi to Stone Cold.
There's physical contact flying all over this ring right now. We don't have a referee. It's every man for himself.
Rock tagged himself in. Rock with a blind tag. Rock got it.
Taker and Kane!